Hello, assalamualaikum guys. I am Ali and you are watching Coding Acumen YouTube channel. So guys, let's get started. So guys, in today's video, we are going to make this section. So guys, here are different sections. You can name it home, about, and many things. Here is one never working never, so you can see it. So guys, we can go to any section. So let's get to how to make it. So guys, first of all, you need to make a section. I have named it section. In this, you need to make two files. index.html and style.css. And open this file with CSS. Open this file with VS Code. Now I have already opened this and I have added a boilerplate code. So I have connected this HTML file with this CSS file by this line of command. So now here we will create one div dot menu, and after this div we will create one nav, and in this nav we will create one href. So guys, here you can see it. I have named it section, and by pressing shift alt and down arrow we will copy down this line 5 times. So guys, 5 4 3 2 and 1. So now after this div we will create one section with a class of set hyphen 1. In this section I will write h1 and section, and now I will copy down these 3 lines. So guys, I have copied down this 5 times. So now I am going to name them. So guys, now you can see that I have named them lasting left. So guys, now you can see that I have named them left them with the live server. So guys, here you can see that I have done this with live server. So now you can see it here. Now it's time to style this. So let's get to here, and here we will write first we will write section, and after creating section I will write 500 vs. Then the second write 500 vs and then 100%. After this I will write section h1, and in the section h1 I will write text align and center, and in this line height 40 px, color I will set glitter. So first of all I will show you what changes have been done here. So guys, now you can see we have done these changes here, and now we will change the color. Because I don't know why this is present. So guys, we have to not to write 40 px, we have to write 40 px. So guys, now you can see the texture in center, and now I will set the color to white. So guys, now you can see the color is changed to white, so you cannot see it here. The background color is also white. So now I will write here sec and 1 and dot sec 1. So guys, be sure to add a dot here, and in here I will write background color. So guys, now I will copy down this line. Here start and down arrow. So guys, I have copied down this 5 times. So guys, here we will have to add. So guys, I think there is a problem here. So 1 minute, let me fix it. So guys, I have copied down this length again. Now I will change this order. So guys, I have changed this order, and now I will go to one website. I have told you about this. That is flatuicolors.com. Guys, you can go to this website. I will also share this link in the description and comment box also. So I will go in British plate, and I will select some colors like blue color. So I will write a blue color here, add blue color here, then I will add green color, and I will add green color over here, and after this I will add this color. So guys, now you can see, I will show you that how this website is looking. So guys, I will add this color also, and let me get this color. So guys, here you can see many colors here. So guys, but there is a line. To remove this line we need to go to h1 again, In this we will write, go to before a section we will write here star, and after this in this we will write m plus 0 m plus 2, sorry guys, I don't know why it is not working, otherwise it will work. So let's write it normally. So here we will write margin 0 and padding 0, and now you can see the gaps no more here. So guys, it's time to customize this nav. So let's go to here and we will write dot menu, and here we will write font size 30px, and I will write here color. So guys, to set the color we need to make another text dot menu a, and here we will write color, and I will set the color to red. So guys, now you can see it here, and after this I will write margin 10px into 20px. So now you can see a gap, and here we will write margin. So guys, here we will write text saturation and set it to none. So guys, now you can see there is no line under this, and here we will write font family, and font family is going to be this checking bottom media area is never area and set correct. So guys, now you can see this, this is very beautiful. Now it's time to make this nav working. So use ID. So guys, press Alt and make a different arrows, and after this I will write ID and select this again one. So guys, now you can see it here that I have created this ID, and I will name it. You can name it any. So I am naming it 12345, and I will also name this same name here 2, 3, 4, and 5. So guys, now you can see that this nav bar will work. So guys, here you can see that it is working. So guys, wow, this is working very fine. So hope you like this video. Become like student in the subscribe. We can use the upcoming content. So guys, if you haven't subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button, and if you enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up. We'll see you in the next video of the brand new content. If you need this, then let me check this code and enjoy watching the video. Goodbye, Allah Hafiz.